Oh, we're backpacking. Sick all week, still kind of coughing, but I was losing my mind being in the freaking house for 4 or 5 straight days, which was super cool. But we're out here doing Elfin Forest Trail. So it's a pretty short hike, almost to the top. And of course, that was leaving me in the dust. Oh, it's because I'm sick. Yeah, good excuse. I like it. Told you I like that, but for some reason. Excuse me, good excuses why I can't do some things.
Oh, you're gonna do it.
We're kind of on the plateau here, so not sure where to consider the top or the end of this trail, but we're close, I think. So we made a turn and we found the Lake Hodges Overlook Trail. There's a bunch of trails out here, so we're gonna go up that. And we'll see what it looks like at the top. We made it to the top of that little trail, and this is the Elfin Forest Recreational Reserve.
That was Escondido.
And that was Escondido Overlook. So we're gonna go that way. That's going to take us towards Lake Hodges, which is one of Eva's favorite places on the planet Earth. She always has so many things to say about Lake Hodges. Isn't that right? She's never been to Lake Hodges. So we just had a brilliant discussion about how this is a recreational lake. It says so on the map. I'll put a little flash picture of it right here. It doesn't look very recreational to me. There's no boats, there's no fishing. To me, a recreational lake is a lake where you can do recreational things. There's nobody in the water. Do they need to rename the lake? Hell, I don't know. Sounds like a silly name for a lake if you're just, there's nobody in it. You can do recreational things around the lake, which people are doing. It's my words of wisdom. So it's another mile till we can see Lake Hodges, which is that way. We're gonna turn around because I'm a pansy, and we're going to Disneyland tomorrow, and I want to save some energy. Are there any little critters?
Huh?
Are there any little critters in there?
It's kind of dirty.
Oh, it's not dirty, it's clear. Is it recording?
That's cool.